What's going on, guys? Back with some more Smite Conquest. It's time we are playing a Chronos mid lane.
Minions have spawned.
The horns and spikes indicate that I am not the good guy. I think they get the point across.
I'm generally new. I'm pretty new to Chronos. We'll see what happens.
Get over here. You can't talk without a head.
Sorry.
Alright. Pele and Ababa. It's gonna be super annoying playing against Baba Yaga. I love playing her, but I hate playing against her. Get that started. Goku, you don't have to stay, bro. I'm pretty good over here. I missed.
Now that it's started, make sure you're hydrated. I swear to God.
You're good, dude. I believe we got all of them. Honestly, bro, I have no idea how he got out of that.
I think you'll have the honor of being my next host.
Get over here. You can't talk without a head.
You made a grave mistake.
Missed me. I hit you. Ow. You missed.
Watch for anomalies.
Ah, I missed out on the XP. That sucks. Let's see where she's sitting at. Don't fucking
your left tower.
That didn't heal me at all.
Let me take you to the old
shit. I'm out of here. So let's see, initial gives me movement speed, attack speed. I either heal more, get a mana refund. Okay. So essentially just spam the shit out of it.
Been 10 minutes yet.
I'm on my way. I'm on my way.
Thanks.
Yes, yes, it's all right.
They know everything. Get over here. But they know
nothing. I see you. I hear you.
Let me take you to another dimension. You've made a grave mistake. Let me take you to another dimension.
Clear one more wave and then I'll go.
He is for sure blaming his team right now.
Oh, yeah.
Enemy ultimate missing down. Okay.
See, that is why you should play duel.
I was back, bro.
Farewell. 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 Farewell.
Oh my god, Sook, chill, bro. So my ult, Chronos travels to time where he was 8 seconds ago, gaining health and mana back to the values of that time. Oh.
Not my problem.
Fire. Has
unfortunate. Boom. I mean, they could have kept going and I would have fucking had them, bro.
Nothing has ever stopped me.
Not bad. Soup, get her.
On my way.
On my way. Thanks.
Yes, it's the enemy has
fully powered their obelisk.
Okay.
Kill.
Enemy missing,
enemy
metal.
Missing metal.
What the most time stops?
Enemy missing metal.
Enemies in the left jungle. Be careful, left.
Your right tower.
I'm literally saying it like 100 times, dude.
It's been 10 minutes yet.
See, that is why you should play Duel.
Dude, it literally, my fucking, my axe went right in between him, didn't it? Dude, we literally have the whole fucking team over here.
Your left tower.
On my way.
Your left tower.
Ultimate is ready.
He is for sure blaming his team right now.
Sook is the only one that's doing good, bro. I mean, Gilgit's 2-1. I'm 1-0.
Enemy missing metal. Missing metal.
Get this wave.
Ultimate is ready.
Gods think they know everything.
Your team is with the
You're welcome.
You're welcome. You made a great mistake.
Not my problem.
Enemy missing middle.
Bro, this Baba just rotates whenever the fuck she wants. Whatever.
Let me take you to another dimension.
Take her mid tower.
Someone clip that!
Oh, he is for sure blaming his team right now.
I will take
right
it.
Tower is under attack. Enemy missing left.
Okay.
One ring of Hecate.
Nothing has ever
Hecate. Hecate.
Enemy missing middle. On my way. Cancel that.
Your end is
blast. He's learning as he fights.
Enemy,
see that is why you should play duel.
Retreat left
your
lane.
Middle tower is under attack.
I'll gank left lane. Enemies in the left jungle.
Someone clip that!
You won't live to fight another day.
On my way.
No, it should have been me.
Oh boy, here I go carry it again.
Attack!
Fucking chill left lane, dude. Okay. He left.
Oh, he is for sure blaming his team right now.
Let me take you to another dimension.
To the
there. Get her. Ow. Ow. Okay. Bob is just popping off, dude. She's been rotating freely, and it's so obnoxious.
Not my problem.
I will fight.
Oh boy, here I go, carry it again.
I just got a group.
Your middle tower is under attack. Down. Do a job. Someone clip that.
Stephanie's building mostly damage. And there goes Sook.
Be careful left.
You won't be to fight another day.
Okay. this bitch has more kills. She's got more kills, more assists. Fucking Baba, bro.
May death fuel your fury.
Oh, fuck.
Run away, little gods. Run away.
See that? That's why you should play here.
Your left tower is under attack. Group up.
Oh.
Oh, he is for sure.
Revenge kid.
His team right now.
Push up left lane, push up left lane. We got this. That didn't do anything.
Attack left lane.
The only one alive is Baba. Not gonna do shit. They're all about to get back up, bro.
Retreat.
We need the whole team here. So Persephone ult out, Baba ult out. They get both of them?
Next encounter, they are dead. Bye.
Hey. Pendulum. Let's go Polly. Because I'll be using abilities a lot. So we're popping off a little bit. Chronos is doing well. Am I gonna get this? Am I? Got it.
On my way.
Blast! He's learning as he fights.
Gods, they know everything.
Oh, he is for sure blaming his team right now.
Oh, he beats.
Let's do something about this guy.
See that?
Okay. Way too late for beads. Boom, bitch!
He is for sure waving his team right now.
Oh, here comes the surrender. I'm calling it. Nice job.
We're too far. Too far from fire to do any of that. Sucks, but at least we got all of left. I guess next time we'll go up and we'll get mid. Baba, you're getting fucking beat the fuck up. Come this way, come this way. Fuck. Get that. Let's get the fucking trebuchet, bro.
Let me take you to a
okay, Baba.
Rupa, attack middle lane.
Not my problem.
Okay.
Kill.
What? What?
Halfway to 22-0. Someone's not having a good day.
Why is she still there? Okay. I don't know why he's so fucking toxic. We literally wouldn't have lost that fight if we had Scotty. Like, dead serious. Yeah, he's right. For sure. He's definitely right. Yell at me, the one that's 4-2-7, and not the one that, not the fucking Scotty carry that's fucking 1-8. Yeah, yell at me. Somebody help me.
There is no escaping me. Blast. He's learning his fight.
No, come on, dude. I'm trying here. Where the fuck is Scotty, dude? We need Scotty. That's all we need. I'm dealing hella damage. Look, fucking 1288 to fucking Heim. I'm hitting a lot of, I'm getting a lot of damage done to all these motherfuckers. All we need is the fucking Scotty. Ah! Sook's toxic. He's getting reported for harassment.
Run away, little gods.
That's just me, though.
Run away. Be careful, left. Your end is now.
I love how, like, he says, I don't rotate. Like, I'm the mid, dude. I'm not supposed to rotate like the Baba is. I was ahead of her the entire game. Because she was rotating and I was not rotating and I was farming.
Oh, he is for sure what he is right now.
No, it should have been me.
Here's Persephone. We literally, dude, this Sook needs to fucking relax, dude. Like, no one cares. What?
Group up! Attack middle lane!
Feels bad, bro. Group up, let's wait for the Tsukiyomi. Because even though he's an asshole, he does a lot of damage.
Watch for me.
.561. I like that damage. Hit her 171, 184. I like it.
Tactical fury.
I'm fully fucking ready for it. That. What do I need? 22. Noted.
Know what they are up against.
Need one more, bro.
middle lane.
Group up. On my way. Your team has fully powered the obelisk.
On my way.
See, that is why you should play duel.
Fully fucking healed on that one. That was nice. Why are we split up between these walls here? I don't like it. Fuck, man.
Not my problem.
Time to go.
Your middle tower is under attack. Yes, your middle tower has been destroyed. Run away. Your middle phoenix is under attack.
God, this guy loves to suck his own dick.
Nothing has ever stopped me.
Your end is now. Defend the fire giant. Enemy team has destroyed the
pyro. Pyro. I literally held off the entire team from fucking pushing. Like, what else does this fucking Suki want, bro? We got four of them. Fuck, dude, group up!
Kill.
Your Titan is under attack.
Oh my God, dude, come on. Solo through again. Whatever. I think I had a pretty decent game for my first Chronos game. He felt good, very powerful. Let me check to see the stats, the damage and everything. And then we'll move on. Probably post this one either one or either way, because I feel like it was a good game. For me, at least. We died a couple times at the end right there. That fucking ultimate takes a while to go. But that Tsukiyomi fucking threw that game. I don't know why he was crying so much, but... 6, 4, and 9, not that bad. 26,000 damage. I think it was pretty good. Honestly. I think it was a pretty good game. All right, well, that's it.